All right, today's going to give you guys an example of it's called Max Interval Plyo. This is the second month of these workouts, and they're absolutely brutal. So just want to show you guys some of the highlights from these videos. Some pretty crazy exercises I've never done before.
10 seconds. Pushing out those triceps, elbows into the wrist. Throat. Use your abs to pull you up. Use your abs to pull you up. Let's look at Tanya right here. See, she's pulling in with a lot of abs, okay? We're working on abs. Look at the form. Knees up and in. Body. Switch legs real quick and go. Come on. Right away. You gotta switch. Don't stop. Try staying there. If you need to stop, just go into child's pose. It's all about plyo power here. Okay? So we're not moving super fast. It's not about moving super fast. It's about moving slow and controlled to get the max results you can for your quadriceps. Because that's what we're working here and your abs. Good job.